New at 5, a local man narrowly dodges a bullet in his own home. The Fall River Herald News reports that someone opened fire at this home on Odd Street in Fall River around midnight. As you can see, the bullet shattered the glass on the front door. We're told it wound up lodged in a door frame next to where a resident was standing. No one was injured. Police are still searching for that gun.